I'm Rob Edwards. I'm an Associate Professor of Computer Science at San Diego State University. My research combines computer science and biology to try and understand the world around us. So what's a computer scientist doing out in the middle of the ocean? We study all kinds of different environments, but we also really love to study the ocean. We're passionate about the ocean around us. And here in Point Loma, just off the coast of San Diego, a few miles from San Diego State University, we have a really active research program trying to understand the kelp forests that are growing underneath the boat that we're on. So the biologists collect samples, they generate DNA sequences, they analyze the samples, and then they give those sequences to the computer scientists. We write software to analyze their data to help them answer the questions that are interesting to them. And so it's really that combination of the two different teams working together that's fundamental in driving science forward. And it's an important thing about SDSU is that we have this very collaborative nature where we have teams from different departments or even different colleges working together to try and answer important problems that affect the city, the area, and the country as a whole.